How do I do this? From over there. I just drop over here. Just run from it from over here. I should be decent enough to fight these guys now. I hope I can fight two at the same time. Oh, it's squishier than a regular one. Oh, I didn't get my roll off. Oh, he does a lot less damage than a regular one. That would have nearly one-shot me. Oh, he's gonna charge. Ouch. Come on, it's like one hit. Okay. There we go. Prisoner's Durandal. Was that a weapon? That was a weapon, right? This thing? A spear. I can equip it. It does fire damage. Is there anything in this room? Doesn't seem like it. Oh, this gets me down here. Which is a part I haven't explored yet. I see. Just grab the grace, and then I'll get out of here. Inherit it. But I don't see it anywhere. Oh, there it is. Is this bigger than normal? It is. It's not. Not like the huge ones I saw before, but still bigger than normal. Well, might as well grab that while I'm here. Okay, so there's... I can get rid of that. There's two things in this place I don't know how to get to. Okay, so one's out here. I don't know how to get into this building. Oh. Okay, so there is... Can't break that. A few possibilities to get in here. One is a fake wall somewhere. And one's an entrance that I haven't seen yet. Was I in there? Yeah, that's where I jumped. Ew. Ew. I forgot about that. Where's this elevator? Come back down. I forgot I jump off and I didn't fully explore that section. Yeah, so I came here, then saw this and jump off. I did not go into here. This doesn't explain it still. I just looped. That didn't explain it either. Okay. Let's try that again. Yeah, because that's not connected in any way. What's in here? No reason. It's just there. In case you fall, I guess. I need to fight this thing. Oh no, not that attack. Oh, it's not the moving one. There's gotta be a safe spot for that. I didn't roll. Am I dead? Just barely alive. That's the one I don't like. Now he's dead, I can explore. Oh, that's how you get in here. I didn't see that. And this is the door. Okay, well that explains this. Can I... I can go somewhere from here. Guess I drop? That's a big drop. I lived. Okay. I can drop on this side. I'm gonna assume they're explosive. Isn't there more of them? Yeah. Oh. Was half expecting it not to open. Missionary's cookbook. Six. This one. Bulletproof dried liver. Okay. Oh, this ladder just goes all the way to the top. I didn't actually have to make those drops, huh? If I just saw this ladder. Okay, well that explains one of the two things I don't know how to get to. So I can get rid of that. I'll fight this guy. Out of stamina. I'm just gonna kill you because you're probably gonna run at me it somehow. Probably the best way to do that. Yeah, that's probably the best way to fight them. This guy. Can I just run past him? I don't want to fight that guy. Nothing aggroed. Okay, so this is the room that I don't know how to get across. I'm not seeing any entrances, but it's very hard to see in this darkness. Bit further. Too far. A little bit closer, but seems okay. A door there. How do I get anywhere from this place? Do I actually have to just make these weird ass jumps? No, this candle is gonna stop me from doing that. Same with this side. I might be able to get there from this side. Probably safer to do it from over here. I don't think that's how you're supposed to do that, but I don't know another way. How are you supposed to get here? Are you really supposed to do that? That just seems wrong to do that. Because look how easy it is to mess that up. Look how easy it is to mess that up. Okay, that's one thing, but now there's that door. How do I get to that door? That's a new mystery. I just lost 30,000 souls. I'm not getting that back. Because it's on the other side, and that's going to be hard to get to. Again. And I really don't care too much. 30,000, sure, it's quite a bit, but... but yeah. Let me see how I can figure out how to... ouch. Guess I should have rolled that. Get to the door. It's one floor underneath. Which is like right here, right? It's like directly underneath it. Couldn't land anywhere there. That's the problem with this. It's so hard to... it's so hard to see. And if I mess up a jump, it's just like, that's gonna happen. I should send this elevator back down. don't know if I can just make the jump. Maybe I can just make the jump. I keep seeing that door, and I think it's this one. Okay, I'm just gonna ignore this guy. Yeah, that's what I figured would happen. Can I just run through all of this, actually? He's still chasing me. Here. Do I survive that if I make it? I do. Oh my god, I just barely made that. Alright. Hopefully I don't have to do that again. What the fuck are you? Are you a lizard? You are. Oh, one, what a whip. Dude, how long can you go for? God, you're annoying. Your buddy is also very annoying. Alright, now you're dead. Now I can look around a little bit. Who's this dung eater, by the way? I feel like I have to make that jump. Some of these jumps, man. Where am I? Why am I higher up? Oh yeah, that was over there. There was something up here? Dagger talisman. Oh, I was over there. Oh, this is here. Oh. Oh, that's how you get down there. Oh. It all makes sense now. I wasn't supposed to do that weird ass jump onto the wall. I was supposed to do that weird ass jump from that box. What's the dagger talisman? Dagger. It has critical hits. Okay, well, I think that's everything here. So now I can go explore. That is everything, right? Okay. There for this path. The fuck? Did I read this? Lord Rykard. This putrid field of death is what your blasphemy would bring? Then I can no longer abide. No one can. Okay. So I go this way. That's death, isn't it? Oh, what the fuck is that thing? Oh, is that another worm face? got some dudes here. Just had to make sure there was nothing there. That looks like death. Okay. I like how my camera zooms out when I lock onto him. You gonna aggro? Yep. Whoa, 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 calm down there. Dude, I'm trying to get to you, stop. 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 Stop trying to kill me. I don't like your death. Ah! He just spews death. Why can't I bleed him? There we go. It took a lot of effort to bleed. Oh god. Oh god! Oh god! How is that not inflicting me with death? Oh god, that was close. Not again! How low is he? Oh, I just need to bleed him once. Can you stop that? That was some fire. It's too far. Oh my god. It hurts. I don't care about your stomps. Please, not again. Tries to grab twice. Please just die. God. We got a larval tier. Goodbye, skull. Well, there's the air tree. Can't seem to lock on to anything. Can't tell if that's good or not. There's a bridge? Oh, that's the bridge. Oh, that I tried to go through before. The fuck is that thing? Oh, not again. Oh, no. No, 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 no. Not that thing. That thing is so annoying to fight. Precisely my point. He's already caught up to me. Some fire. Maybe that might help you. I will cheese you. I don't like fighting this thing. I really just don't like fighting this thing. I wish I knew how his attacks worked. I could probably fight him if I knew how his attacks properly worked. But every time I've tried to fight him, it's just like I just won by outstatting him. Actually, there was that one I cheesed in the castle. I don't care much for fighting this thing, it's just annoying to fight. I did? I'm probably dead. I'm just barely alive. That almost killed me. Maybe not poisoned yet. Look at that range. And it's still going. God. Things are hard to fight normally. Almost died trying to cheese them. What's that sound? What's that rumbling sound? Is that coming from the earth tree? Sounds like it. However, I can't do anything with it, right? Like a climate, right? A little too steep to climb. I don't see a path either. I guess it's just rumbling. Some of these dudes just hanging out here. This blood. And that's it. I'm done here. That's the end of that. How do I get down here? Maybe from here?